Here's how you take sick photos in the water. Trust me. Step one, find an underwater housing for your camera or your phone. I like using a dome port because I can get photos like this where I can see above and below the water. Step two, lick the dome or take the oil from your nose or your ear and put it on the dome port. This allows water to repel off of the lens so you don't get water spots on your photos. And boom, that's how you take sick photos in the water.